You can expect lane closures on I-565 this weekend. Road work will be done tomorrow near Greenbrier Road from 6 in the morning till 4 in the afternoon. Paving will start on Sunday and go through Thursday from 6 p.m. to 6 a.m. each night.